Can DCF turn an emergency investigation into a non-emergency investigation? DCF may indeed turn an emergency into a non-emergency investigation when the facts determine that it's not an emergency and that they need longer to investigate the case. So instead of having 24 hours to see the child and 5 working days, the emergencies turn into a non-emergency where they have 15 working days to be able to conclude their investigation.